Hey, a good right-handed pickoff move.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, guys, it seemed like every time he swung the bat, it was hit somewhere hard. He winds up with 5 base knocks in the game, and you don't see that too often. Without question, a standout performance.
Eight to six, the final score tonight. Rocket City swung the bats well with 16.